The National Economic Dialogue is taking place this Monday and Tuesday in Dublin Castle, and will be opened by our Taoiseach, Enda Kenny. It's an opportunity for us to come together and have a discussion about Budget 2017 as we prepare for that and for what's going to be happening next year. Professor Alan Bard of the ESRI is going to be chairing the NED over the 2 days, and it's important to make people aware that they'll be able to watch live streams of the plenary sessions on the department's website, alanpur.gov.ie, as well as watching it on RTE News Now.